I mean, whether you're doing, no matter what type of marketing you're doing, you're still bound. Like SEOs, unfortunately, we have to deal with the algorithms. But you know, some of this can translate over to whether you use PPC or other metrics. You know, like if we go back to this example, what was that search term? Oh, where do you think they might have put their attention in this URL? Interesting.